Every century and every decade, composers need inspiration. So musical instruments do that. I've been playing the piano, continuum, C board, harpeggi. So Intel came up with this Curie idea, and we were very, very excited. I showed this to Ranjit, and both of us wanted to try this out, even though it was very early stages. So Curie came into the picture. How would it be if people don't see us having any instrument, but they hear the music?